Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to the finale of Forza Horizon 2 presents Fast and the Furious. We are right now in the Bugatti. I have a headset on for some reason that isn't helping anything, so I'm going to take that off. There we go. Okay, so last episode, of course, we got the Bugatti Veyron. We are going to go get the Maserati Giblets, as I call it. It's actually Ghibli, I think. Or Ghibli, I don't really know how you say it exactly. But I call it Giblets because it's funny. And yeah. Yards, turn right. This car is very fast. Whoa, getting off balance right. There for a second.
Keep left.
Ow. Oh, Jesus. Fucking hell, man. I am just starting this episode up. God damn it. Starting this episode off with a bang of bad driving and talking, apparently. So yeah, we have pretty much played through the entire thing. I checked and I have 860 of 1,000 gamer score in this.
Turn around when it is safe.
Why would I turn around? I'm going the way the green says. Oh, it's I'm on the wrong side of the road. Stupid Xbox. Stupid game, I should say.
You have arrived at your destination.
Something about top three. Huracan! I haven't actually used this car yet since I got it. So this should be interesting. Well, besides the first very beginning of the game.
Straight up. Way I hear it,
finish in the top three. KK, can do.
So bring
KK. Alrighty, let's do this. Get ready. Oh, I even have nitrous, hell yeah. Oh, you bastard. God. There's Maserati right there. Oh, I have to finish in the top three though. Giblets. Holy balls, I'm passing everybody. Maybe not. Well, that was interesting. Okay, I don't know how I didn't hit either one of those guys, but I didn't. Hey, Tris. Nerd. Oh, God. Oh. They're getting out of the way just fast enough to where I don't hit them. It's pretty good. Go. The wheels on there. You don't actually have to stop, huh? This guy yield. I need to use the rest of my nitrous this lap. Ah, I'm using it like a stupid person again. I'm gonna use all of it in one go. Oh, almost. All of it. Oakley dokely, I won. I did it. I'm gonna get to Maserati Giblets after two more races. Alrighty.
Nice. That was alrighty, on point. Then. I ain't seen driving like that since Miami.
Okay, part one is done. Part one is done. I made it funny. Where are we going now?
Now he's got a race for Pink's. I've added the location to you.
Okay. Panks. Oh, hey, look at that. Oh, it's only two races. Okay. I guess that works. And I can fast travel. Yay. We've gotten 10 podiums. Time spent in first place is now 17 minutes.
In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn left.
Oh, look at that. Oh, almost perfect.
You have arrived at your destination.
Street race, beat the Ghibli, the Giblets. Beat the Giblets. Now, what car is he going to put me in? Since he didn't ask me.
It's a classic street race to see who's the best.
You gonna Who the let best?
Front you or show him what's what?
Probably this car, actually. Yeah, actually. This car, my Bugatti. That's what that thing is. Later, bitch. Nerd. He's racing his supercars in a Maserati sedan. Balls. He's already in, like, last place. Suck it, nerd. Bringing a gun to a knife fight. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, he passed me. Oh, no. So easy to pass him back.
You're ahead of him. Just stay there till the finish line.
I was ahead of him before too, Nub. Nub scrub. I'm doing it stupidly again. Now we're turning right. Come on, bitch, let's go! Oh my god, I passed both those two! Yeah, I did it! I got in fourth place still, but I beat the Ghibli. No more Giblets.
That's the last car, brother. Impressive.
Last car, brother. Maserati Giblet! Giblets! It's even an S, so it's a Giblets.
All the cars on the list. I'm gonna make a few calls and arrange a pickup.
Oh yeah. Now let's see if this last race is kind of ridiculous like it was in the Xbox 360 version. They keep talking about the 360 version, but it's hard not to compare. Because it's the same-ish game. Just, you know.
Now this thing is hot. Totally my style.
Maserati Giblets. Nice. So that is the second to last achievement. I would be getting an achievement right now if I had my notifications on. Sure. Now it's gonna put a race right there. You gotta race the plane.
To the airfield. This is gonna be some convoy. Now let's see who can beat that plane.
Okay. Whoa, time change. This car looks so much better on this version.
Turn
I didn't even hit it.
God damn it. Safe to do so.
Enter.
That ride's nice and all, but it ain't cool for this.
It
man.
Ain't cool.
Choose another.
Somebody else got that ride. I gotta drive the Charger, 69 or 70 Charger. Not a 69, it's a 70. Believe it or not.
Here's how it's gonna go down.
Horizon presents
my homeboy's on that plane and he needs these cars. Thing is, he doesn't have clearance for French airspace. What we're doing ain't exactly legal, so we need these cars at the airfield like yesterday, so he can take off once he's got them, alright?
I'm gonna do one thing, just because I know shit's gonna go bad. Actually, I did two things, but the one thing I should have done at the beginning, but the other thing is just because of ridiculousness. It's a cargo plane.
Hey, don't forget you can use nitrous in this event. Don't be shy about using
nitrous. I know how to use nitrous, goddammit. I'm not gonna rewind just from that, goddammit. I just gotta. It just says beat the cargo plane. It was a lot more clear on the Xbox 360 when it said it had me and the cargo plane as 1 and 2 on the top right. But now it just says position 4 out of 12. Which I am actually in fourth. No, I'm just behind the airplane. But they're actually driving all the cars now. Oh god. Fourth. I'll stay right here. As long as I don't go down the fifth, I'll be good. Go, bitch, go! I should use the rest of my nitrous at the end of the race. Oh no, not the shakes. Not the shakes. Oh god. It's the shakes. Well, it's not as bad as 360. Later, nerds. Okay, maybe not. Ow. Thanks for that, Kyle. Kyle, you fucker. You get in front of me and then slow down. Now you nerds get up there. All you nerds. I am actually in fourth place. Oh, Jesus. Off-road racing. Balls out. Can't take a shortcut on this one like I did in the 360. Uh-oh, I'm in fifth place. Nerd alert! Nerd alert! Like how I'm just keeping up with a Bugatti, a GTR, and a P1. And a freaking 70 Charger. No matter how much horsepower it has. That's not gonna happen ever in real life. And I'm about to pass the P1 just by accelerating. But I think I do have more horsepower then. Excuse me. Go, bitch, go! Come on! 400 yards. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Barely. I am definitely gonna make it. Made it! I did it. Did it first try, which is nice. I didn't even have to use rewind. So, currently, I'm playing after game 4.
Well, we did it. Me and my crew have all the hardware they need, and you've made some friends for life. Trust me. Man, we couldn't have pulled this off without your skills. Hold on though, there's still plenty left to do at the Horizon Festival.
You're welcome, Ludacris.
To keep you busy until I hit you up again. Good luck.
Good. Okay. Thanks. So that is the final race and cutscene, and there's credits I believe after this.
If you're game.
Oh no, it's gonna tell me to buy shit. What? I have that. I have and I have the car pass. So all I need is a VIP. Now do we have credits? Hey? No credits, I guess. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to do one last thing to show that I have 100% in this game. Let's go to achievements. Let it refresh in a second. Hold up. Quit. Oh yeah, I gotta do that. But here we have it. 100% along with this 100%. So I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough of Forza Horizon 2 Presents Fast and Furious. Thank you for all the support on it. Been amazing so far. And I hope you guys stick around and watch more stuff on my channel. That subscribe. So thank you guys for watching, and I'm out of here. See ya!